Does it hurt knowing your view to my flesh? Hmm.